Hey guys, today I'm going to do a very intense look using smoke signals, the plum colored pigment. So, let's start up. I'm using Artifact, which is that reddish, purplish base. But I'm going to use it as a base. I press trigger, I don't press people button. Nobody chops, gon' face me with some. Like how I have 22 and there is something. Then it's for you, so who gon' get the next dozen? I press trigger, I don't press people button. Nobody chops, gon' face me with some. Like how I have 22 and there is something. Then it's for you, so who gon' get the next dozen? Boom. Anytime they ready, pull now, see, start why. I'm using my 2. I think it's the 242. Yeah, 242. Because the bristles on this brush is a bit more stiff, so it's going to be easier to drag out the paint pot. Then I'm gonna take the smoke signals pigment. I only have a sample. Tap off any extra because this is a dark color and it's going to drop. And then I'm going to pack this really heavily on the lid. I'm just going to drag it underneath the eye also. I'm going to take my 217 brush. I'm going to use Parfait Amour eyeshadow. And I'm going to use that to tone out the color. Using my 228, I'm going to take a bit of that Parfait Amour and just go underneath the eye also. A tiny bit of digit, which is a very, very light purple. Just dab that in the inner corner. I press trigger, I don't press people button. Nobody chops, confuse me with some. Like how I have 22 and I'm
why. Just want to see who get it spread on the thigh. Stylist, the bum, diddy bum, diddy dang, diddy dang, diddy diggy. That would be for the eyeshadow, but since it's Friday and Friday in the store, we tend to turn it up a bit like that. I'm going to use a reflex blue on top of it. I'm just going to take my Fix Plus and then just very lightly dampen my brush, touching eyelid, and then pressing on. I love the reflex, I think they are so pretty. Then I'm just going to take a black liner, line my upper lash line and waterline, and put on some mascara. I'll be right back. Hey guys, now I just applied my black liner and my mascara, and I did some rosy cheeks, and now I'm just going to use light switch. When I get to work, I'm going to use the Viva Glam special edition lip gloss, lipstick and lip gloss, because it gives those nude rosy, I can't explain it, it's just a really nice rosy color. But for now I am going to use this lip gloss. Because the pale pink really suits the purple. Nobody tries to confuse me with something. Like how I have 22 and I'm something. Dennis for you, so who gon' get the next dozen? I press trigger, I don't press people button. Nobody chaps confuse me with something. Like how I have 22 and I'm something. Dennis for you, so who gon' get the next dozen? Like that. So, and that was all. Bye.